person listens to it on repeat from midnight when it's released until 10 o'clock in the morning, that's 327 streams. If we get 50 people to listen on repeat from midnight till 10 o'clock in the morning, that's 16,363 streams.
So, fear got me scared about the future. Existential thoughts up in my head, but what's it to you? Childish, thinking I don't wanna be the loser. No, take two, you can't just edit out the bloopers, no.
Yeah, there's gonna be some dreamy segments of Sophia in here. So we've got Chloe playing the role. So we'll just film a little bit of this in slow motion to weave in between the video.
No, I won't say too much. Never got to feel your touch. But I'ma speak what's on my mind.
Yeah, no, I am just overseeing the shoot. If I have any ideas, I'm just gonna spitball, throw shit, see what sticks.
It's cause you got me losing my composure.
I don't want to touch it. I could have grabbed it, I'm just working. That's...
I don't want that.
Locked in, sideways, boxed in, watching Netflix, world is ending. 1 year later, same situation, going nowhere. And now I guess you're taking. No, I won't say too much. Never got to feel your touch. But I'ma speak good. What's on my mind. Yeah. So, yeah, I just wanna know. Where is it you wanting this to go? It's cause you got me losing my composure.
We've got all the shots that we need, the shoot's finished. But he wants to get one in the shower.
I think it'll look good.
With it on, so.
Alright, well that's a wrap.
That's a wrap.
It's been a long day. We obviously wrapped it all up in one day, managed to fit everything in. We were on a tight schedule.
Somehow.
You did great.
Thanks.
A few different locations, five or six people helped to get one in the shoot, so couldn't have been done without everybody. So thanks to the team. I can't wait to edit it, look forward to seeing how it looks. For some reason Brad got in the shower and turned it on. At the end, which you know, is why he's wet. Otherwise, it's been a really, really exciting video.
It's been a pleasure. No, thank you, everyone, for helping us make it. Thank you very much. Louis behind the camera, now you can't see him. We managed to get absolutely everything done, and I think more as well. I think we've got plenty more to work with than we actually intended on getting and planned on getting, which is good. I'm looking forward to seeing how it turns out. It's been a great video and a new team.
Yeah. Woo! It's been a pleasure.
Yeah!
Well done, everyone! Well done, everyone!